Willkommen zurück, Freunde. Welcome back, friends. We are continuing with how to prepare the writing exam. Das Schreiben. Okay, so I'm back in my Übungssatz 2. And there are two parts to this Schreiben exam. And Teil 1, part 1 looks like this. So they're giving you a situation which you should understand the context and then fill in a form. So the context here is that you need to fill in a form at the doctor, okay? Dr. Arnold Friedrich. I'm gonna copy this little text here. So we have ihr Freund, okay, so Freund, der Freund ist the friend, and if your friend is female, it's die Freundin, female friend. So Freund and Freundin also works for boyfriend and girlfriend. So, ihr Freund. What is ihr? So, if you remember, the possessive pronouns for formal is ihr. Okay, so for your formal. If this would be a female friend, then you need to add an I, okay? Ihre Freundin. But it's not the case. So, ihr Freund Wladimir Serjakov, 30 Jahre alt, kommt aus St. Petersburg in Russland. Okay, that's the first piece of information. So, he's 30 years old, kommt aus, means come from. Okay, kommt aus, to come from. So he comes from St. Petersburg in Russia, right? Und lebt seit einem Monat in Hamburg. So lebt, I think you know this. That comes from leben, that is to live. So he's living seit einem Monat, since one month in Hamburg. Then next information, er hat eine neue Stelle bei TUI als Reiseleiter. Alright, so Reiseleiter, that's a vocabulary we haven't had yet. Is der Reiseleiter, that means the travel guide. It's someone who takes around tourists and explains them something about the place. TUI is a famous German travel agency, okay? Und hat eine neue Stelle, that is a vocabulary that comes from the profession topic. So, eine neue Stelle haben, to have a new position, alright? So, Stelle is position, but in this context, obviously, it means to have a new job, alright? Eine neue Stelle haben. That's quite a useful expression to know. So, he has a new job as travel guide with a German travel agency. But seit gestern hat er 39 Grad Fieber. So, seit gestern, what means that? That means since yesterday. Yesterday. Okay, gestern ist yesterday. Think that is something you should know. And seit, we had that before, is since. Since. Seit gestern hat er 39 Grad Fieber. 39 Grad Fieber. So, this looks familiar to an English word, right? That looks familiar to fever. That's das Fieber. The fever. And 39 Grad. 39 Grad, well, that means 39 degrees. Degrees, fever. Poor guy. Poor Vladimir is quite sick. So he goes to the doctor, all right? Heute geht er zum Arzt. So, heute is today. Geht er zum Arzt. So, today. Today. He goes to the doctor. So what do you have to do now? So they give you an instruction. Helfen Sie Ihrem Freund, help your friend, und schreiben Sie die fünf fehlenden Informationen in das Formular. Schreiben Sie is write and addressing you in the formal form. Die fünf fehlenden Informationen are the five missing information. Make them bigger. Fehlende ist missing. In das Formular. Am Ende schreiben Sie Ihre Lösungen bitte auf den Antwortbogen. So, at the end, please write your solutions on a specific answering sheet, all right, that you're gonna be provided. Okay, so let's have a look at the form. The form looks like this. So, very Name, Vorname, Name, first name. Telephone is already written in here. Then the address. Straße is street. Hausnummer is the number of the house in the street. Postleitzahl. Postleitzahl, that's the postal code. And actually, a very common way to say this in Germany is, excuse me, it's PLZ. Postleit, die Postleitzahl, PLZ, PLZ. Okay, Wohnort, that's where he lives. So I would say, since he lives since 1 month in Hamburg, you put in Hamburg here, okay? Alter, what's his age? What's his age? Well, he is 30 years old. So you put in 30 years in here. Krankenkasse, we had in the previous lesson, that's your medical aid. That's already in here. Beruf, okay, what's Beruf? Well, he works als Reiseleiter, alright? So you put Reiseleiter in, well, on the answering sheet. Seit wann sind Sie krank? Since when are you sick? Yeah, so the form is asking you, but you fill it in for Vladimir. And do we have this information? Since, well, I would say since gestern. Gestern, yesterday, alright? Was fehlt Ihnen? Was fehlt Ihnen? Well, he has a fever, right? So you just put in either fever or 39 Grad fieber. But that's all to it. It's only five information, right? So some of it is quite easy, like Alter, right? Yeah, Beruf, there's a difficulty of understanding that he is Reiseleiter. Right, this is a profession, and I would say be aware of the difference between where you come from and where you're living, right? So kommt aus is to come from somewhere, to originate from somewhere, und Leben ist Leben oder also what you can use here is wohnen, wohnt. Alright? Okay, that's it.